The beautiful sound of Celadon music. It's pretty nice to hear, isn't it? Well, today I'm gonna kick some Team Rocket face. Go away or else. I won't leave for you. Alright. Eradicate. Oh man, I forgot Xander's in the front. We gotta switch to Wartortle or Gloom. Yeah, I decided not to do anything off camera yet. Like evolving or anything. I need to check some stuff before I do that. But yeah. Otherwise, we're doing pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good. I better tell boss, and as he walks straight into a wall. Alright, so, let's see. I guess we'll go with Gloom for now. Definitely need to get Wartortle up into a Blastoise. Rocket hideout. Not you again. You broke into Team Rocket's operation? What nerve. I got a lot of nerve, man. Eradicate. Let's go acid. Drop some acid on him. And that's not cool with your Hyper Fang stuff. I'm gonna try a Giga Drain. I want to see if it's as good as it should be. Yep, there we go. It's pretty good. Alright, Gloom level 31 already. Oops. Alright. Another Raticate? Why would you need two? People these days. Okay, we're going to speed this up. Another acid. 522. Alright. What do we got here? Escape rope. Well, that was nice of you. Here we go. Who are you? How did you get here? I don't know, man. No clue. How'd you get here? Drowsy. I think Drowsy is an underappreciated Pokemon. I always thought it was really cool. Drowsy and Hypno. I always thought they were pretty cool Pokemon. Like, I don't know, they're just different. But I oftentimes forget Drowsy exists, honestly. Which is kind of sad. Makes me feel bad. Let's go acid again. Yeah, I think like Drowsy and Hypno, they have like a really cool backstory to them, where they're one of like the more creepy Pokemon. I don't know. I just think they're cool. Personally. Where we come out. Yeah. Kind of sucks though, because they're not very stat based. Like, they're not very great in the stat department. Boss said you can see ghosts with the Silph Scope. No way. Really? Gloom. Acid. Yeah. Gloom needs more of a, I don't know, a different thing. Moveset. Either that or just needs Sludge Bomb. I'm gonna go ahead and switch for this one. Because it's kind of hard to take down a poison type Pokemon with poison. Man, this guy has 5 Pokemon? Since when? I don't remember that. I'm gonna speed this battle up too. Grimer. Yeah, that would have been a pretty difficult battle with Gloom. A bunch of poisons. Probably could get away with using just a bite, but oh well. Oh, Raticate. Nice. Water Pulse. Wow, that didn't even kill it. Raticate is something I've never used in this entire game. Ever. Moonstone. Good. Now we have 2 of those. X-Speed. Okay, let's go here. Taunt. Alright, let's do that. Yep. Yep. And... yeah, I'm just gonna skip the what I think is a rare candy. I don't need it anyways. Gotta go upstairs. Why did you come here? Because I can, man. Quit being so rude. These guys are always like, why don't you join us? And then they're like, why did you come here? So maybe I wanted to join finally. And you just turned me down. Made me not want to join anymore. So you just lost another member. See? These people just don't know what they're doing. Not very business friendly, let me tell ya. Alright, look at Gigatrain. Okay, we're gonna do it again. Cause... ooh, Hyper Fang. Man. Hyper Fang. Psh. 32. Awesome. Oh, let's keep going with Gloom. There's another acid. Awesome. And on to the next. Hyper Potion. Very nice. Intruder alert. Sound like a robot, man. Ooh. Let's see, we're gonna switch out for this. Oh, I almost clicked run. Trying to run in a Pokemon battle. Minimize. Guess he didn't minimize enough. Grimer is confused. It hurt itself in confusion. I never understood how that worked. It's like, do I hit myself in the face? Is that what you're saying? You're telling me to hit myself in the face? I don't know. I just don't get it. I'm cool with it. I like when they hurt themselves in confusion because it totally makes it a lot easier on me. And 33. Another coughing. Alright. Almost level 34. Means I'm almost level 36, which means I'm almost a Blastoise. Why did I come up here? Is this all there is in this level? I thought you had to get an elevator key or something. I do, don't I? Yeah, I have to go downstairs. Right, so I do need to go this way. Sure. Yeah, I forgot there's a downstairs here. Machop. Chad. Oh, Machop. Defense bow. Nice. Another one bites the dust. That's what I say. Get rid of this Machop, Gloom. Come on, man. There we go. And we're halfway to level 33. TM21, Frustration. Something I've never used. Alright, let's see here. Pretty sure these used to be a lot harder. Oh, there's the rare candy. What's the other one? I think it's something dumb. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs or else. I do what I want, man. Another speed up. Drowsy. Aw, not hypnosis. Wake up, Gloom. Wake up, Gloom. Wake up, Gloom. Gloom woke up. Good job. Eradicated. Might as well. Cause I know it kills it. Yeah. Awesome. Awesome. Alright. Black glasses. Interesting. Max Ether. Team 49 Snatch. Cool. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to Wartortle. Who has the lift key? Couldn't possibly be this guy. Coughing. Bite that guy. Bite him again. Yeah. Zubat. And you would think this guy would be more of a challenge. He's like a mini boss, technically. But again, I guess there's the mini boss people outside of the boss. So in some ways he's as powerful as he needs to be. He's more like the mini boss, I guess. Whatever. It's cool. Whatever he wants. Alright. I am going to go heal up real quick. And then we'll jump back in and go face Giovanni and get the self scope. And that way, in next episode, we can head over to Lavender Town again and go up the Pokemon Tower. And fight some ghosties. Come on. Have superhuman speed, unlike the Flash. I'm hiding behind a plant. Don't let them know. That was a little trippy. Is that the right way? Here, right? Is that right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now, I'm in the elevator again. And we want to go to B4, maybe? I'm not sure. It might be B1. No, B4. Good. Calcium. That's always useful. Yeah, these guys, like the mini bosses. I know you. You ruined our plans in Mount Moon. Did I? You really shouldn't be grunts. You should be like executives. So you have a lot better Pokemon than the grunts do. I don't know, I'm just saying. Sandslash. Sorry about that. We got this. Sandslash is going down. 802, look at that. Urim and an Ekans. Alright, use another Water Pulse. Boom. Oh, so close. Hit yourself in confusion. Come on, yeah, there you go. I like when they knock themselves out. It's great. Alright, burned again. Now you were drowned. I'm burned. Who do you think I am? How can you not see the beauty of our evil? I don't know. Technically, I don't think you're supposed to be evil. Pretty sure you're trying to save the world. But, you know. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever you want to say. I like that theory with the whole Team Rocket trying to save the world thing. Why'd you have to use Glare out of all the moves? Ah, it's so annoying. Hate being paralyzed. Speed up. More Squirtle, grew to level 34. Awesome. Sandshrew, huh? You have an Arbok? I think you do. Water Pulse. Speed up. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. There we go. Super effective. Or total gain 457 experience. If you have an Arbok. Good. Oh, shush. I like Arbok's sprite in this one. It looks pretty cool. One more. You got this. At least I can't get poisoned. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Why are you missing? This is like the most ridiculous thing. Guess what? I give up on you, Wartortle. At least I know Xander can take things on. Okay. So now, let's see. Do I have any... No. That's disappointing. Oh well. Giovanni's not that difficult, honestly, so... If I lose against him, I probably deserve it. Harden. Water Pulse. Eat it. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Rhyhorn. I like Rhydon. Like, the change from Rhyhorn to Rhydon is so cool. Quit with your Fury attack. OHKO. Okay. Not a Kangaskhan. Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do? Kangaskhan's actually. Wow, I didn't know that thing had fake out. Yep, I thought that was gonna happen. Kangaskhan actually is pretty dang good. Wing attack. Wing attack again. Wing attack again. You got this, Xander. Come on, guy. Quick attack. There you go. Nice job. What? This can't be. It is. I see that you raise Pokemon with the utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again. Alright. Well, I got the Sylph Scope. So that's going to be it for this episode. And in next episode, I will head over to Lavender Town and eat some more Team Rocket, I guess. Alright, guys. Till next time. I'll see you later. Don't forget to leave a like. Bye-bye.